Dutch Defense Minister Kaatse Longren announced that the Netherlands will allow Ukraine full autonomy in using the 24 F-16 fighter jets it is set to receive, according to an interview with Politico. This stance diverges from Belgium's approach, which has placed usage restrictions on its own contribution of 30 fighter jets to the Ukrainian military. Longren clarified that unlike Belgium, which insists its supplied aircraft can only be used within territories claimed by Ukraine, the Netherlands will impose no such limitations. We are applying the same principle that we have applied to every other delivery of capabilities, which is, once we hand it over to Ukraine, it's theirs to use, Longren stated on the sidelines of the Shangri-La dialogue in Singapore. She emphasized that the only requirement is compliance with international law. The transfer of the F-16s mark a significant increase in military support from Western nations, who have also been training Ukrainian pilots to operate the advanced fighter jets. The coalition facilitating these transfers includes Denmark and Norway, alongside the Netherlands and Belgium. Danish Foreign Minister Lars Løkke Rasmussen indicated last week that the 19 F-16s promised by his government could potentially be used to target military facilities within Russian territory, highlighting the strategic flexibility being granted to Ukraine. Ukrainian officials have expressed hope that these US-designed fighter jets will significantly shift the balance of power in their favor on the battlefield, where Russia currently holds overwhelming air superiority. The anticipation is that the advanced capabilities of the F-16s, including potential for nuclear deployment with B-61 gravity bombs, could provide Ukraine with a critical edge. However, Moscow views the enhancement of Ukraine's air power as a significant escalation, increasing the potential risk of nuclear confrontation. Russia's concerns are amplified by the fact that some of the B-61 nuclear bombs are stored outside the US, including in Belgium, under NATO's nuclear sharing arrangement. The Netherlands' decision to grant Ukraine full control over the use of the F-16s underscores the deepening military support from Western nations amidst the ongoing conflict. This development comes as a critical juncture for Kyiv, offering a potential shift in the dynamics of the conflict with Russia.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.